Wednesday, March 17th here at Scott Park, the Toledo Rockets opening up their home schedule against IPFW. IPFW looking just for their first win. They wouldn't get it as Kyle Shaw, a three-hit shutout, was spectacular. That as Joe Korfman getting a pair of RBIs, Dan Sherwood along with Chris Dudix doing the rest. 4-0 is the final score, Toledo over IPFW.